Hi, my name is Louis Low. Today, my topic is TV in the bedroom. Many customers will ask, is the TV in the bedroom affect the feng shui in the bedroom? My answer is not necessary. Because why? It is very common that everybody have the TV in the bedroom because before they sleep, they used to watch a TV before they go and sleep. And it is a common practice for the people nowadays. But why there's a saying that TV in the bedroom is bad in feng shui? It is because the TV itself looks like a mirror. But however, this is not entirely true because the TV itself nowadays, the TV is LED, is not that reflective. So it cannot consider as a mirror reflecting directly to the bed. So it is fine to place a TV in the bedroom. But however, if you have some worry that you don't feel comfortable the TV in the bedroom, you can have two options. Number one, you can design the TV in the closet. When you want to watch the TV, you just open up and you know after you're watching the TV, you can close them up and conceal in your cabinet. That should be a good design. Another option is that very simple. If you feel not comfortable, you can use a cloth, of course you design a very beautiful cloth to close the TV when you go and sleep. That's a very simple solution. Here is another question. Many of our clients, they purchase a very, very big, super huge TV, 70 inches or 80 inches in their bedroom. When it is overly large, I say, hey, it could have a problem of magnetic field. So you see, the bed is only this size, but your TV is 70 inches or 80 inches. That is overly huge. So the magnetic field may impact to our sleep. I give you a very simple remedy. You just buy a crystal quartz and place it behind the TV because the crystal quartz itself can absorb all the magnetic field and you can clean it once a while. You can use a normal water to clean it and you place it back again. So this is a very simple solution for you if you have a huge TV in the bedroom. Feng Shui tips and wisdom brought to you by Louis Low. I will see you in next episode.